time for it. Not bad looking wash. We're underway again. There's Chunky. He's our gun feeder man, that man. He's got the patience of Job, what he wants. It's a real boring job up there. You know, you got to have all the radios and the music and everything. At the end of a full-on day, yeah, you can be going silly. There's Roger the Dodger. He's a bit shy. Oh, nice colour. We're hooking into some good stuff. That's that area there that's been stripped, that's down to the shingle. That's where a trench goes there, a channel. We found that. All that'll get filled up with all the tailings, and then the topsoil gets spread out over the top. And it'll be a nice paddock. A lovely paddock. Here he comes, here's Dave. Gunman, woohoo! He loves his Harleys, this guy. He's got quite a nice Harley too. They're quite lucky to have top guys like these guys have got. Took a while to get there. He can throw that loader around like a bumper boy. Awesome. Keep tidying up the road. We have to be nice to our tyres. So we'll be making sure there's sand on the roads now to make it all nice. Make the road nice and smooth. Oh, here's the young fella. Finding your way again, Rod.
Anyway, maybe the table's off for tonight.